world of WWE.
The following contest is an Iron Woman match, making her way to the ring from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
Liv Morgan is back, and now she's real.
Huh? She looks exactly like she did before.
One of the most underrated stars in the women's division.
Though, we've seen plenty of big Iron Man match comebacks in the past. You cannot give up hope in a match like this.
Big forearm smash. Oh man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. This could be dangerous. Olympic slam.
Liv Morgan just barely got out of the way.
Rousey able to counter beautifully. Whoa, it's another reversal.
Crucifix head scissors.
Ah, look at this. Oh, round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
No taller order in WWE than attempting to defeat the baddest woman on the planet. Finally, how can any woman gain a victory over Ronda Rousey?
Well, obviously, training is the utmost importance as Ronda approaches every fight with a lot of preparation. But here's the thing. Ronda has been training her whole life. How do you overcome that?
She's forced onto the defensive now. She still has a lot of time to recover, though. Bloody bulldog!
A manic set of moves from Morgan.
Maintain the aggression.
Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Ronda Rousey got out of there in time.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Going to the top, high risk.
Look at this.
Oh, man, what a splash.
Producing a trampling.
Oh, round and round we go.
Nicely done with the head scissors.
We talked about strategy going into a match with Ronda Rousey. Byron says it's almost impossible. Corey, would you agree?
Yeah, the only strategy I'd employ is depending on luck. Rousey's MMA losses came when she was surprised by a miracle strike.
Rousey able to counter beautifully. Ronda Rousey connected with a good shot there. She's beginning to flag a little.
Nobody competes in a match of this nature without paying some sort of a price, Cole. And as far as punishment goes, this isn't something that she can't overcome.
Oh, look at this arm lock.
Expertly applied.
Since
day one of arriving in WWE, Ronda Rousey has always said she wants to earn what she gets.
Here's the early cover from Ronda Rousey.
Oh, quick kick out from Liv Morgan.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
And the head scissors applied.
Oh, man, that's just nasty.
Gosh, malicious. Carefully, wizard knee drop. Rousey has her up. Rolling Piper.
Shoulders down. Is it enough?
Two.
She gets one.
Liv Morgan just barely got a bat.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Head scissors. And finds a counter. But he pulls off.
Great women's action here in WWE. You know, you have to be in the absolute best condition to compete in one of these grueling Iron Man matches. This match has been nonstop since the bell rang.
Front face lock applied into the guillotine.
And Corey, she releases the hold.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Rousey able to counter beautifully.
Liv Morgan just barely got out of the way.
Ah, look at this. Hair pull neck slam.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Some of the highlights from that one.